states, the government, the federal government and the local government, they all should be united for this. Secondly, the spending, it should be made public. And thirdly, the child rights act should be implemented in all states. So this was my three-point ask, and I was really happy to hear a positive response from the acting president that they are happy to ensure that they are happy with the suggestion of implementing emergency and for education, so and that they are happy to work more on education, that they are united. And I'm really happy to hear positive responses from the ministers as well, that they are ensuring that education is prioritized and that every girl's and every boy's education in Nigeria is given priority. Yes, in the morning I met Chibok Girls, and I was very happy the work that the Honorable Minister is doing to support the Chibok Girls, and I'm really excited to see them going back to their homes and to their families and continuing their education.